There's a huge rock wall has been found in the Colombian Amazon, Serra de la Lindosa, which I'm hoping to get to this year. 8 kilometers long, covered in rock paintings. The rock paintings are dated more than 12,000 years old. They show extinct megafauna. They show giant sloths, which went extinct during the Younger Dryas, for example. And they also show the kind of entities that are seen in ayahuasca visions. They show the same sort of patterns, the same geometric patterns that are seen in ayahuasca.